say? Then you win the prize. You get the top player's cock. No, no, that's the first low prize. If you, the big prize comes after that. That's the drummer's cock. I repeat after me. She gets the guitar player's cock. Woo! I'll try this one. Sing it, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's a drummer cock. Hey, when you look that good, you don't have to sing. How many guys would just rather see your tits, for Christ's sake? Yeah. Would you? It's not weird. It wasn't weird for me at the time. Hey, if I was your granddaughter, you'd have a ton of kids, Mike. You're smarter than that. Now, then we'd have a bass player wherever we go. And don't worry, we didn't fuck her until she was above the legal age of consent in California, which I read on Wikipedia was 13 at the time. So, I didn't give it up. How do you get to practice it instead? You sure? What? Let's extend this shit. You guys ready up there? Woo! Repeat after me, everybody. Here, here, here. Yeah!
Yeah!
Stop the show, stop the show. Listen, dude, this ain't a fucking Nickelback show. Yeah, you. But the lead singer says, say yeah, yeah. You don't sit here with your Kings of Leon beard. You fucking sit here and stare with your mouth shut. That's right, dude. Look at that guy. He's staring fucking weird. He's saying every word. He's the singer from Will and fucking Axe. He didn't even realize he bought a girl shirt, but that's heavy metal. It doesn't matter. Just a girl is penis size. He didn't wear a girl shirt. Say yeah.
So shame, pretty baby.